Okay, so you got Photoshop open, and this is what the application window looks like right here. To go full screen, we can press this green plus. And what you're going to do now is we just start a new document. So go to File, New. And we're going to come over here, we're going to name this Combination. We're going to combine two images together. And we want a width of 11 and a height of 8.5 inches. And then we'll click Create. And there it is. Check out the next video to see how you bring in images.